All right.
How you doing? Christian Smith, Smith Surface Cleaning out of Baltimore, Florida. Basically doing a screened-in enclosure here, the Lot 9 area. We go ahead and do the outsides of the screens first, and then we blow from the inside back out. The tip I'm using here is what I like to use in all my soft washing methods. This is going to be a 25 degree, 15 gallon per minute. You can run this on any 4.5, 5 gallon per minute pump, 4,000 PSI. This will not blow the screens out. Basically, when I come up here, I like to outline the screen and then go ahead and go through the middle and hit everything. And that seems to work pretty well. Outside, then through the middle. Thanks for watching.